Good evening. On behalf of the Eastwake Education Foundation, I would like to welcome you to Stars in the East, a time that we get to see your students from our Eastern Wake County School shine. There's a couple of people that I need to thank before we get started. First is our choral teacher from Eastwake High School, Miss Amy Parker. She gives up her time and her talent to be the show director, so let's give Miss Parker a big round of applause. And our mistress of ceremony comes with such high demand, and she, as soon as it was over last year, we went ahead and asked her for this year, and I know you're going to enjoy one of Eastern Wake County Public Schools' own, Susan Sharon, will be our mistress of ceremonies, and to her, I would like to turn the show over. Thank you, Sharon.
Keep trying to get her to tell me the names of these people who are demanding that I reappear. I haven't gotten any names out of her. She won't even tell me who told them to ask me in the first place, so I'm a little doubtful about that, but anyway, I can tell tonight that you all are very excited to be here. My mother lives with me, and she told me as I was leaving, she said, I'm sure you'll do fine. And I said, well, I really hadn't had much time to prepare. And she said, well, they're not there to see you. They're there to see the students. So she always keeps me in perspective with what's going on. So we are very excited about our show tonight and this opportunity to salute our talented students from Eastern Wake County. We have a great lineup of schools from my favorite part of the world, East Wake, and we're going to get started tonight with East Wake High School Percussion Ensemble. They are always one of my favorite acts each year as they get us off to a rousing start. We want to thank Mr. Stacy Austin for having us in East Wake this year and for all that he's done for us. This percussion group is made up of members of the East Wake High School Band. These students perform with both the East Wake High School Concert Band and Symphonic Band, as well as the East Wake Blue Spirit Marching Band. Tonight, under the direction of Alan Mason, they are performing Excalibur by Chris Brooks. Let's welcome the East Wake Percussion Ensemble.
Thank you.
parade. That's one of my favorite things. And they were laughing while they were playing. They were having such a good time. Our next act tonight is one from Wakeland Elementary. And they're the Cougars. They're led by my friend, Principal Thaddeus Sherman, and Assistant Principal Nancy Houston. Wakeland Elementary's dance club is excited to share their dance tonight to Rachel Platter's fight song. At Wakeland, we remind our students that we are all powerful and we have the ability to make positive changes in the world. Students believe that it is their responsibility to inspire others through their strength. Their hashtag is Be Strong. Under the direction of Ann Decker, let's welcome to the stage Wakeland Elementary School's Dance Club.
Like how a single word provided by local Rotary Club. The two recipients receiving scholarships from the Zebulon Rotary Club were Logan Jackson, who's planning on attending USC Chapel Hill in the fall, and Ashley Johnson, who is planning on attending Western Carolina University in the fall. Receiving a scholarship from the Wendell Rotary Club was Emily Pitt Whitfield, who is planning to attend NC State in the fall. Let's have a big round of applause for these outstanding students. Our next act tonight is from Forestville Road Elementary School. The Forestville Falcons are under the leadership of Principal Jacinia Hafner, and they strive there to develop the whole child. The Forestville Road Percussion Ensemble was started in 2013 to give students more opportunities to build music literacy skills. This ensemble has performed at many community events, including Pieces of Gold, the Nightingale Christmas Tree Lighting, and Nightingale's annual bicycle rodeo. Students in this ensemble are held to a high standard of excellence in music performance and engage in activities that will prepare them for musical study at the middle school level. Tonight, get ready to move to that driving, rhythmic beat. The Forestville Road Percussion Ensemble is led tonight by Stephanie Sanders.
Thank you.
makeup of fourth and fifth grade students who rehearse every Tuesday and Thursday morning from 8 to 8:25. This year, the chorus has performed around the Wake County for different events. Let's hear a big welcome to Wendell Elementary School Chorus.
Oh,
that I used to teach, and then I realized that her mother was who I used to teach. She just looks like her mother to me. So that's what you need to retire. Our next group tonight is a wonderful group from Wendell Middle School. They're jazz band. The Wendell Middle School Jazz Band is a group of amazing and talented musicians led by their director, Catherine Slade, and they have performed for many community events and always look forward to whatever is coming next. The jazz band will perform Skyfall, which was originally written by Adele Atkins and Paul Epworth for the blockbuster James Bond movie Skyfall. It is a dramatic interpretation about what James Bond feels during the film. However, to the jazz band, it's just a fun, soulful piece of music. The jazz band is supported by the administration at Wendell Middle School, Robert Morrison, Sharonda Smith, Amanda Carroll, and Jennifer Palmer. Let's give a very warm welcome to the Wendell Middle Jazz Band performing.
Thank you.
Okay, we've got a wonderful group coming, a choral group coming from Forestville Road Elementary School. And they are going to be singing, and I have it right here in the wrong place. The Forestville Road Elementary course is comprised of fourth and fifth grade students who display excellence in music performance. The purpose of this organization is to teach students musical skills, to help students develop character traits that will enable them to succeed beyond the classroom. Through the study of music, students come to understand the importance of accountability, perseverance, diligence, and teamwork. Tonight, they're performing one of my favorites from Shrek, I'm a Believer by Neil Diamond. Let's give a warm welcome to Forestville Road Elementary School.
Venga, venga, venga.
next presentation from the dance company will be a water dance integrating science and movement, which focuses on the water cycle. This dance was selected to perform for Wake County's Pieces of Gold this year, and these dancers are made up of third through fifth grade. They have been working together since the beginning of the school year. Partner work and student and teacher choreography is shown throughout this piece. And now, the water cycle.
Thank you.
So now we're going to travel back in time for a rendition of a song that is sure to be a crowd pleaser. Shake, Rattle, and Roll is a 12-bar blues form rock and roll song written in 1954 by Jesse Stone under his assumed songwriting name, Charles E. Calhoun. It was originally recorded by Big Joe Turner and most successfully by Bill Haley in the Comets. The song, as sung by Big Joe Turner, is ranked 127 on Rolling Stone magazine's list of the 500 greatest songs of all time. So now we present to you Carver Cubs of Carver Elementary School to perform the rock and roll hit, Shake, Rattle, and Roll.
Drumming and improvement.
improvisation. As for the pre-K students, they slept just fine anyway, apparently. But we still feel a little guilty and want to thank each and every one of them, along with their wonderful teacher, Ms. Messina, for their support of our noisy learning. Under the direction of Matt Nadama, here is the Wakeland Elementary Bucket Crew and their very own piece, Sorry to Wake You, Pre-K.
Yeah.
Ridley is going to get Lyle. It's from Daniel and G.T. Magnet Middle School, and they're going to perform a song recorded by an American entertainer, Jennifer Lopez, for her debut studio album, All the Six. And it's often regarded as her signature song. Originally written by the song's co-writer, Gloria Estefan, for herself, she felt it was too similar to her previous material and passed it on to Jennifer Lopez. Since its release, Let's Get Loud charted on several charts around the world, reaching the top 10 in five European countries. Despite not being released in the United States, it also charted on the U.S. Billboard Hot Dance Club songs. Sit back now and enjoy the Zebulon G.T. Magnet Middle School Dance Department as they demonstrate their rendition of Let's Get Loud.
Yeah.
from East Wake High School. It's their honors chorale and concert choir, both of which are audition groups of singers in 9th through 12th grade. Both groups perform annually at music performance adjudication and regularly in the school and in the community. Tonight's selection, Youth Somebody, will feature several soloists: Emily Villegas, Jocelyn Bernandez, Natalie Holguin Herrera, Julia Wren, Noelle Spontilla, Jeremy Medlin, and Cody Taylor. Let's get a very warm welcome for the East Wake High School Chorus.
Yeah.
wonderful. Let's give a round of applause for Eastway High School Chorus. Let's also take a moment to thank the director of tonight's show and also the director of this fine group, Ms. Amy Parker. She puts on a wonderful show and herds all of these guys in and off. She does an amazing job. We'd now like for you to get to your feet, give a big round of applause as we introduce our students from tonight, starting with Eastway High School Chorus. They keep coming.